You okay?
Yeah. Sorry, I just scared myself.
Well, you called for help if what's it there. Take your top off.
What?
Make up the rules.
Oh, my God.
Look at all this.
Guys. I'm not sure it's awesome to be down here. Guys?
Dude, seriously? Your cousin is into some weird shit.
Yeah, well, I'm pretty sure this ain't his. Maybe it's the people who put in that mirror thing.
Some of this stuff looks really old. It's beautiful.
Maybe we should go back upstairs. I dare you all to go upstairs.
Listen to this. April 4th. Father was cross with me and said I lacked the true faith. I wish I could prove my devotion as Judah and Matthew proved on those travelers.
What is that?
Diary of Anna Patience Buckner, 1903. Mama screamed most of the night. I prayed that she might find faith, but she only stopped when Papa cut her belly and stuffed the coals in. Judah told me in my dream that Matthew took him to the black room, so I know he is killed. I want to understand the glory of the pain like Matthew, but cutting the flesh makes him have a husband's bulge, and I do not get like that.
Jesus, can we not?
Oh, go on.
Why?
I want to know.
I have found it. In the oldest books, the way of saving our family. My good arm is hacked up and et, so I hope this will be readable, that a believer will come and speak this to our spirits. Then we will be restored and the great pain will return. And there's something in Latin.
Okay. I'm drawing a line in the fucking sand here. Do not read the Latin.
Read it.
What the fuck?
Read it out loud. Dolor.
No.
Stop being a fucking baby.
Kurt.
It's a diary.
It doesn't even mean anything.
Dana.
Dolor supervivo caro. Dolor sublimus caro. Dolor igneo animos.
That means that congratulations go to maintenance. Yeah!